battle go on and on. More variants than two short songs. Politicians have superpowers. Defy the lockdown, they'll shut off your power. They got it calculated, numbers are twisted. Read the book on how to lie with statistics. And for these last 20-something months, the richest people have been doubling up. No masks for elites, but if you try to have a party, Karens call the police. Overdoses and closed businesses, but Jeff Bezos is still getting rich. What's their favorite word? Mask. They wanna ban you from the world. Get vaxxed. They want total control. Keep you broke and scared. Better stay in your home. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Where'd they get it from? Wuhan, China with government funds. Blame Trump and the GOP. CNN keeps spitting those LIEs. Freedom, that's Texas, baby. Pro-choice, that's Florida, baby. Lockdown, that's Cali, baby. Dictator Newsom probably hates me. Australians getting locked up. Literally in a cell for not masking up. Give a fuck what they say. I'm a freeborn man from the USA. Rules for me and not for thee. They act like I'm blind and cannot see. London breed unmasked in the VIP. She showed a vax with a photo ID. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Your mind is gone, brainwashed away. Been in a Facebook bubble for most of your days. Propaganda, it goes down for real. They're racist if they don't feel how you feel. Crash and burn, can't stand to hear facts. Contradict all the lies, you can't handle all that. Man, the writing's on the wall. The rich elite feel exactly like y'all. That seems a bit suspicious. Forgive me, but I don't trust politicians. Big pharma or corporations or celebrities who have special interests. Biting my tongue has been bad for my health. I wanna make medical decisions myself. When I drop this track, they're gonna send me to hell. They can't stand the truth, ask Dave Chappelle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Jay Morgan. Up all night. Lockdown number 10. Gotta slow the spread.
To everybody that's lying on the beach, please remember, you are in breach of the public health order if you are not wearing your mask. Please put your mask on, otherwise fines will apply. Also,
this is what we're doing for children.
Where are you taking her? Where are they taking her? Like, it's fucking fucked up.
Child abuse.
She just paid for saying that she can't serve. Otherwise, if you're not going to patron, you know, you have the card.
You are
I know. But you don't have it, then you're going to have to leave. And if not,
Gregor, be at this time.
Wow. Scaring a child, traumatizing a child. Hope you feel good about yourself, NYPD.
We're being threatened to be suspended because we don't have the COVID-19 vaccine, and we're being refused of the right to attend school.
We feel segregated and discriminated.
And we're being closed off by this caution tape-like thing. We're being segregated from the rest of the school.
These are my fellow classmates who aren't vaccinated, and we're in this boxing. And I have to use the restroom, which are right there at that door, but they're not letting me use the restroom.
People are vaccinated, they can feel safe that they are not going to get infected.
We have all the vaccines we need. We just need our people to take it. A, for their own protection, for the protection of their family, but also to break the chain of transmission. You want to be a dead end to the virus. So when the virus gets to you, you stop it. You don't allow it to use you as the stepping stone to the next person.
Essentially, vaccines block you from getting and giving
the virus. Now we know that the vaccines work well enough that the virus stops with every vaccinated person. A vaccinated person gets exposed to the virus does not infect them, the virus cannot then use that person to go anywhere else. It cannot use a vaccinated person as a host to go get more people.
You're okay, you're not gonna get COVID if you have these vaccinations.